Welcome back to Small Soldiers on a PlayStation 1. We are doing the Floating Fortress, which is the flagship of the Gorgonite fleet. Sounds pretty cool. Let's get going. Looks like we've got this guy to take out this time. Hopefully he won't be as hard as Chip. But we do know we can select weapons now, and if we've got the rocket launcher, they drop in one hit. I wondered what was going on there. That is how we teleport. What did I just pick up? Need keys again. Yep. It's just too easy with that rocket launcher. There's quite a few of them. What'll that do? Oh, it's a mine. Great, let's kill myself. Oh! Oh, mate, walk in that. Cheers, mate. Do. Well, that's still firing at me. Oh, they've got the stuff that I need to open things with. Already been down here. I'm already quite badly hit. Whoa! That open? No. Oh, the back here, go. Okay. Got him. Pretty happy. Oh, that thing's so annoying. Get a punch it. Whoa, there's him as well. Took him out. What? Damn. It's a left rhino thing to deal with it. It's gone? I might have been in the wrong place.
different idea, wasn't it? Okay, that's to deal with them. Yeah, I spawns punch it. Let's go. Sorry, punch it. Punch is pretty cool. Can't punch it, down we go. Health there, we don't need. He's a bit of a tank, isn't he? Where this way? We came from that way, so let's go this way, in case we bump into anyone. We get taken out. Yeah, well done, punch it. Right, red door, punch it, where is it? Come, buddy. Want to keep him with me. That's pretty good to have with you. And the fact this keeps spawning here, it's even better. That's the red door. Here we go, punch it. He's such a tank. What about that? You want to punch it? Gotta check that the ones he's killing doesn't hold anything that I need. Come by desk again. You do all the battering, I'll do some running around. Who's shooting us? That cannon. Let's go. I can't hit him, but let's go. Who's shooting him? Over there, but I can't really see him. I'm not going to be able to jump back onto there, am I? No. Whoa. Let's go back over. Oh, and another one. That's not a chip.
Punch it, destroy them.
Chip, did he chip? I don't think it was though. Get him, big guy. I'll get the spaceship. We good? Hold on, buddy. Collect another one of you. Get him, buddy. He's so cool. Got him, big guy. Pretty sure someone just shot at us. It's only three keys, isn't it? Whoa. Got him. Back to the other door. This way. Collect another one. I mean, it'd be cool if I could have multiple, but I highly doubt it'd let me do that. I think he's still behind me. Oh, we've lost him. Get him, punch it. He's like, done. I Punchit can't come up here. Alright, let's go this way. Take out that. I can't see me yet. The only problem about his gun is inverted aim. If you've watched any of my videos, you know I do not get along with the inverted aim. Portal awakens. Take him out. Once you got the rest of them. Come over there. There's the portal to get out, guys. But there are secrets. How do we get them secrets? I don't know what's going on here. I'm gonna get up. So we completed this level. I just want to see if we can get the secrets that are available. I know what I'm trying to do. I don't think it's gonna work. Secrets on both sides of that. Oh no, it worked. We're good. I don't, not that that means anything, to be fair, because the level's closed. Alright guys, oh, let's jump in the strange portal.
The ancients are pleased. The ancients bestow wind. The ancients bestow fire.
Two out of two secrets, smashed it.
Ancients bestow spirit.
Guys, that is another level done.
of Small Soldiers on the PlayStation 1. Let me know what you think in the comments, and I'll see you in the next level.
Bye, guys.